My name is Dr. Philip Noto. I'm an attending physiatrist at MossRehab, Einstein Healthcare Network. I hold board certifications in physical medicine and rehabilitation, as well as in pain medicine. My clinical focus is on neurological disorders and musculoskeletal disorders, where pain is a prevailing feature. I also have a specialty interest in the area of spine disorders. I find my work rewarding in that I can often see the change that I affect. You know, I've spent so many years studying and training, and now it's exciting because I can actually see that translating into improving people's lives. My work is important because it seems like chronic pain is epidemic these days. You know, it can be a feature of many different disorders, or it can be just the disorder itself. It's not just the unpleasant sensory experience of pain, it also cuts into people psychologically and emotionally, and it can interfere with their function with even just simple everyday activities. So I see my role and its importance as helping them restore a sense of balance back to the situation. So my treatment approach is pretty eclectic. I employ a combination of medications, injections, manipulation, and braces and orthotics. I also work closely with physical therapists and occupational therapists, and I'm fortunate to be surrounded by some very talented individuals here at Moss. I see patients at Moss Rehab at Elkins Park, at Tabor Road, and at Center One.